Hello, I'm Katie from ReadWorks, and I'm going to show you, the students, how to get started with ReadWorks. The first thing you need to know is that you need an adult to first create an account for you. That can be your teacher, parent, or a friend. Once they've done that, then you can go to readworks.org, and you can do that by typing www.readworks.org into your browser. And you'll see a button that says Student Login. If you click that button, you'll be brought to a page that looks like this. Now you'll need your class code. The adult that created the class for you will need to provide the class code for you. So my class code is 4I4BR5, so I'll enter it there. And remember, if you don't have a class code, you need to ask the adult that created your account. And then you can click the blue button that says continue. Now you'll see a list of names, and you can go ahead and select your name from the list. My name is Katie, so I'll click Katie. And now it's asking me for my password. Your password will be 1234 unless your teacher, parent, or friend changed it. So now I'm going to type in 1234 on the gray bar. It says password, 1234, and click the button that says continue. Now I'm in my ReadWorks account and I can start reading, answering questions, and much, much more. Happy reading.